So my headphones are on this device, and here are my speakers. It's a bit annoying to switch between them, so let's add this and pick the speakers. Now, when I press the button, that's still my communication device, but this is now my default audio device. When I press it again, switches right back. And when I go and set it as the default device here, the Stream Deck also updates. And then when I push the button, all good.